Instagram's IGTV app is here, and a whole bunch of popular creators have already started creating videos for IGTV. Also, the users are very happy to see the videos on IGTV, and the users want to download these videos on their smartphone. But the problem is how to download these videos on their smartphone. So in this video, I will gonna tell you how to download IGTV videos on your smartphone. So without any further ado, let's get started. At first, you need to download the app IGTV if you don't have. Then open the app. Now search for your favorite creator, like I am searching for Lewis. Then select a video you want to download. Here you need to click on three dot menu icon, then click on copy link. Now you need to download a third party app named as VideoOrder on your smartphone. The link of VideoOrder is given in description below. Check it out and download the app. Now paste the copied link in the VideoOrder app. The page is loading. Now click on the play button. After clicking on the play button, you can see the download button in the bottom right corner. After clicking on it, your video is starting downloading. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing latest tech videos. Also, follow us on Instagram and IGTV. Our Instagram handle is @YTechB.